now, an embrace with his brothers?
What the hell is going on here?
You gotta be kidding me.
Get the table.
I've never heard it. I've never saw Bubba get a table. I don't believe Spike is barking out the orders here.
Spike Dudley's like a general in there.
Spike Dudley just turned on Rey Mysterio. What the hell's going on here, Cole?
They brought the table into the ring. And where's Spike going? Is the Dudley
boy where
set up
going.
The table? Spike Dudley has got, that's his Cruiserweight Championship.
And Bubba's moving that table around. I'm shocked.
What is going on here? Rey Mysterio's going on the table.
Rey Mysterio's going to
get destroyed.
Oh my God,
no.
Spike's not hurt at all.
Get down from there. You got to be kidding me.
Oh my God. Wow. Listen to Spike saying, give me my, he wants the championship in his hands.
I'm shocked.
I don't believe it. I don't know what to say. I know Spike.
You got to be kidding me. This is disgraceful. Now a victory lap?
I never saw this coming.
First off, Rey Mysterio, he could have broken ribs.
He's hurt, man. He got put to a table.
The fact
with the title on his waist and it's still stopped.
I'm confused. I'm really confused here. Because I thought, we got to take another look, because I thought Spike Dudley was hurt.
He wasn't hurt, Cole. That was BS, man. He wasn't hurt.
Well, here's the drop kick. Well, wait a minute. First off, he never even landed on the leg. He landed on his stomach.
After the drop kick, looked like he landed, but I guess he did.
He landed on his stomach.
And let's watch this. Let's see this. Well, who knows? I mean, but obviously he's not hurt because, well, check this out. I never saw a setup like this before. I mean, this was, I never saw it coming.
And look at this.
That solidifies that Spike Dudley was never hurt. He just destroyed the sternum of Rey Mysterio. There's the Cruiserweight Champion. All three Dudleys alive.
What was Spike Dudley thinking about?
He was thinking about
himself. Why did he do this?
He was thinking about himself, Cole.
That's what the Dudleys do.